So I find when interviewing, one question that some applicants have difficulty with is, how do you keep up with the healthcare industry? What are some things that you do on a regular basis to keep up with healthcare? And sometimes they might have a hard time going back through and talking about some of the industries that they're in, the publications that they get involved in. So make sure you kind of know what that is before you go into an interview.